I love it. OPA is a lot of fun. You know, we laugh about a lot of stuff, but we don't want any of you guys to talk about it. So I can't tell you where it's at or what we do. But it's great. You know, the first time I went, 2009, it was funny. I was signing up online to go to LPA, and I found it very ironic that the airline sponsoring the trip was JetBlue. You know, they promote like 10% more legroom. Hell yeah, I got to bring two backpacks, right? Hell yeah. Like I said, you learn a lot. We can even meet geneticists and learn about our own dwarfisms. Crazy thing was, I got undiagnosed. So I had little people looking at me. Well, what kind of little person are you? I was like, I don't fucking know. You know, I kind of felt like the albino guy at the NAACP party. So you got your documents. You got to prove this to us, right? It's crazy. But I found out I have a rare type of dwarfism. You know, it's like 1 in 500,000, which is pretty close to 1 in 1,000,000. Close enough for me, right? Oh, yeah. So I love learning things at LPA. Like, growing up, my parents didn't know a lot about little people. They just know they had one average-sized kid and three little kids came after. And I said, what the hell, Dad? Did you work really hard with the first one and half-ass the rest? And he said, no, son, I was working on the American dream. What do you mean by that? He said, how else do you have 2.5 children? Asshole. Great, though. My parents adopted a lot of foster children growing up. You know, there was, like, kids in and out of our home. I said, you know, they had four biological children, but they adopted tons of foster children. I admire that. The best thing I've ever done is adopted a dog. 110-pound old English bulldog. You know, I named him Beef. Yeah, when I want him to lay down, I say, ground, Beef. And he lays down. Crazy. But, you know, if I could say one thing about being a little person is that when you tall guys walk into a restroom, just want to let you know, if there's 8 urinals across the wall, would you not take the short urinal? Because that's my urinal. That's messed up. I don't like using the big urinals. I get Sprayback. There's enough moisture on my face as it is. Yeah. And the weird thing is, now every time one of you guys walk into a restroom and you see those urinals across the wall, you're gonna fucking think of me. And I don't know to be freaked out by that or really honored. Thank you guys. My name is Steve Danner. You guys have a good night.
Steve Danner!